What's up, y'all? Ragged Rider 510. I'm showing appreciation again. I'm out here in the rain, getting it in, showing my dedication to y'all, because this is my shout-out Saturday. Again, want to show my appreciation to you guys that always show me love and support my videos. But I need to hurry up and keep this quick, because as you see, it's raining. And yeah, so no motor vlog for this week, because I'm in the cage. But yeah, I want to give a quick couple shout outs here. First and foremost, I want to give a shout out to my dude Spartan Moto. Just found this guy right now. Actually, I was on Twitter. I've been playing around on Twitter lately, and then I seen a tweet that said first moto vlog. So I always get excited about that kind of stuff, so I had to go check the guy out, you know what I mean? And so yeah, check the guy, nice guy over there in the UK across the pond. And just starting a moto vlog. Just one of those guys that's trying to get to 100 subs. So that's why I want to give him a shout out. Help you guys go head to his channel and help him get to that 100 mark. I'm going to put a link in the description. Yeah, he'll be in the live stream tonight. And you guys come stop by as well and say hi. He already came and stopped by last week over there at Prairie Boys live stream. So yeah, what's up, Spartan Moto? Again, appreciate you showing love back as well. And yeah, I'll see you tonight. But all right, next up on the list, as we go through here, I want to give a shout to Sarah Shaban. She's like a lifestyle vlogger. She's basically not a coworker, but a guy that's the chef at the place where I work. So yeah, it's his wife. She's a vlogger and does her YouTube thing as well. Again, like I say, basically a lifestyle vlogger. So. I'm not sure how many of you guys would be into that type of video, but for the little three or four ladies that I got watching, head over there and go check out her channel. Y'all might like that. That'd be right up your alley. Again, great lifestyle channel, and she does a good job with these vlogs as well. Great YouTuber. So y'all go check her out. All right, next up, we got Anonymous Biker USA. What's up, man? This guy been showing mad love and been all around the community doing the hashtag support MVC thing. And so, yeah, always like to spotlight those guys that be putting in work like that. When you start seeing them popping up all over Instagram, that's how you got to do it. You really got to hit that social media up if you want to grow your channel and become active in the community. So, yeah, y'all go check out Anonymous Biker, Anonymous Biker USA as well. And yeah, give them a subscribe and all that. And I gotta hurry up because it's starting to rain harder and harder. Next up though, we got Ozarks HD Riders. It's another one that's been showing my channel love. As y'all see the pattern here, again, this is how I do this shout out Saturday. It's the people that I start noticing in my comments on a regular basis. And it's my way of showing appreciation back by giving a shout out and hopefully having some of you guys go over there and subscribe to their channels as well. And keep this community going. But yeah, what's up though, Ozarks? Definitely appreciate you showing love, and I'll be seeing you in a hangout all everywhere around here. But yeah, I'm gonna have to cut this one short though, for real. It's coming down though. So yeah, y'all go check all those guys and the lady out, and subscribe and tell them Rocket sent you. I need to hurry up and get up out this rain. This GoPro's supposed to be GoProof or waterproof, but not when you took the little door off. And I ain't sure about this lav mic. So yeah, y'all, matter of fact, like I said earlier, live stream will be out tonight. I'll be on tonight at 8 p.m. Pacific, 11 p.m. Eastern. Again, come check out my boy Spartan Moto gonna be up in there. So y'all come show him some love and give him some subscribes and stuff. But yeah, y'all know the usuals. Hit that subscribe if you're new to the channel, and the rest of y'all hit the thumbs up. And I need to hurry up and get up out of here. Again, Ragged Rider 510, showing appreciation again. All right, y'all, I'm out. I had to do this video anyway though, because I felt like I shorted y'all. When I put those podcast videos out on Friday, it just don't feel right. So I had to make this video to make it up. So here you go. All right, y'all. I'm out again. Peace. I need you more.